Hello dear students, today we are going to start your spoken English classes. So in your very first video, we are going to learn how to introduce yourself. It is a basic introduction that anyone can give anywhere you are asked to or is there any need to introduce yourself. So firstly, I'm giving you some tips from my side to remember whenever you're giving yourself introduction, which is very necessary to remember. So first tip is to have confidence in yourself. Don't feel and don't seem to be so low or very much hesitant and in low confidence, because it gives a very bad impact to the listener about you. The second thing is posture. How you stand, how do you keep your hands, or do you fold it or do you make it your backside? It really matters. You should not bend, but you have to stand straight, look forward and be in a good posture. It also gives a very important impact towards the audience to whom you are speaking. Third tip is pronunciation. Pronunciation plays a very important role in your speech, whatever you are speaking, because a wrong impression will give by your wrong pronunciation. Because pronunciation is the very most general thing which anyone can identify. The fourth tip is eye contact. Don't look here and there, but instead you should maintain eye contact to whom you are talking. It gives a good response from the listener too. Next, fifth point to remember is smile on your face. You should be smiling while talking or giving your introduction, as smiling brings very much positivity and a good impact to the listener and audience to whom you are speaking. Sixth, without fillers. Fillers means, जैसे कि अगर आप कुछ बात कर रहे हो और बात करते करते आप अटक जाते हो, सो यू प्रोनाउंस इट एज, जैसे कि मैं ही अगर अभी कुछ बोल रही हूँ, आई एम गोइंग टू से यू अबाउट बट आई डोंट नो हाउ टू दिस साउंड्स यू मेक वाइल स्पीकिंग गिव्स अ वेरी बैड इम्पैक्ट ऑन द ऑडियंस टू होम यू आर स्पीकिंग. सो रिमेंबर टू गिव योर स्पीच विदाउट fillers and try to be clear and short and simple as you can. Seventh point to remember is no hesitation. You should not be hesitant while talking, because by hesitating the listener will understand that you are not comfortable and you are not prepared to say, so that you are very hesitant. You should not be hesitate while speaking your words and giving your views to anybody. So students, while introducing yourself, the very first thing you say is the greeting. The way you greet the person really matters. To elders, to your teachers, to your parents or any other person who is elder than you or younger than you, you should greet them properly and in a polite way. You can greet them by saying hello, good morning, good afternoon or good evening, depending upon the time of the day. You should be very humble and polite while greeting anybody, as it is the first thing you are going to speak from your mouth to anybody. The next thing is saying your name. You can say your name by myself, your name, I am dash, my name is dash. If I give you my introduction, you can say it myself. If you are giving your name, like if I give my name, myself Hema Agarwal, it will good and it is a common. But you can also say I am Hema Agarwal, your name in that place. And my name is the very common thing you are learning from your earlier classes. The way of your saying also depends. Next is mention your grade and age. You should mention your grade. Grade means your class or standard, and your age. Like you normally say, I study in 7th class or 8th class. You can also say, I am in 8th standard, I am in 7th standard, or any other way you can say it in well and more good way so you can say it. The next, your locality. You should mention where do you live or where you come from. I reside in Sirsa. I come from Sirsa. I live in Sirsa. You can say in either of three ways, or you can even add your own, which looks good and good to hear. The next thing is parents' information. You can give some information about your parents, as if their name, their occupation, and how they treat you and how you love them. These are the basic main things you can remember and you can use while introducing yourself. If you say to me, I will tell you my introduction so that it will help you while preparing your videos. So I'm starting with the greeting. Hello everybody, good morning. Myself Hema Agarwal. I am studying in, as I can say your standard, I am studying in, or I study in 8th standard. I am in 8th standard. Or you can say in your locality, I reside in Sirsa. Or you can say I come from Sirsa. Or you can say I live in Sirsa. Then you can give some information about your parents. My father name is, and he is a farmer, he is a businessman, or whatever the occupation is, you can mention it. My mother name is this. My mother is a housewife, or any occupation she does, or any other profession she follows. So this is the basic information you can give about yourself in your introduction. I will be waiting for your videos. So do prepare your videos, remembering these tips and using the tips, and do send it to me.